Daniel Safari almost died when he was 5 years old after a snake bit him. Thankfully, doctors were able to save his life, but were forced to amputate his right leg. Safari's disability never stopped his passion of becoming an athlete, but instead inspired him to show others that nothing should hold you back from your dreams.
Because people with disability, they don't get that kind of priorities like other people. So I decided that I want to do something different.
This year, the Kenyan walked in the opening ceremony of the Olympics at Pyeongchang and is training as a competitive skier to be in the 2022 Winter Paralympics. He even flew to America to train with a skiing director and compete in his first race in Utah.
To get attention for the people with disability, I just feel so happy. I cannot express it. It's changing my life.
At this rate, Daniel will be seeing gold in no time.